to me, who answers the call for friends indeed.